Hey there, this is Bad One Gray with another episode of Gray Man Battle Camp, and it looks like the gang's all here. Finally, they are all here. So, this is what I'm gonna be doing. I got 100 energy. Took unusually long. See what happens. That was unexpected. One, two, oh. That actually worked out, kind of. Yes, it did. I'm actually gonna wait till I get it to about 400 and then I'm gonna use it. Otherwise, I'm just gonna hit like crazy. Not exactly what I wanted. I but it's getting there. Almost got 40 out of that. Just blew it. Horrible. See? Only 28 more. Let's try it again. See what that does. Almost got it.
Chow.
almost had it again. But, I mean, I was in almost perfect position. At this point, there's no telling what the score is going to be. But I did get 10 of these. Let's just keep going. Still got a pretty good score. Almost had another better combo, almost had a really good combo there. Getting there, though. Getting to him. And once again, I almost cracked that 400 million. So this is going to be the last of my first hits. Almost had it again. This wasn't quick enough. That was quick. Pull that one off. I mean, that was a literal miracle there. Not trying to offend the religious out there, but didn't think I was gonna do that one. Okay. So let's go to Kulik and get some energy. Okay. Well, first, pet the pet. Then go to loot. VIP activated. Collect energy. Then you go here. Okay, go back for the 10 hits. Let's see what that gets you. Though it probably ain't gonna get much. Just got that. Okay. We'll go back. Start here. Oh, come on. Come on. Really? Just irritating. Oh. Got another one? Okay. We check something. I got this. Now that was worthy of a last hit. Yes, it was. Okay. Let's see. Commit. 11 million right now. I'm already up here. Man, keep going. And we're gonna be way up there. We're gonna be back up here when it's all done. So I'm gonna keep on hitting. Call me a glutton. Let's see. Come back for energy when you're at zero. Okay. Just two. I think I can get it. I think I might end up getting the, I might actually get the, Epic Crystal with the one I'm playing. But that ain't a good start. Oh, that's not even better. Oh, that's terrible. Love that. Left them all on the table. And that's your score. So let's see. $12 million. Going. I just have a weird feeling if I get to 13 million. Let's see. Spend 82 more energy to collect 100. Terrible. Horrible. Just abysmal. Alright. Wait a second. Looks like I've hit my limit. That score will not change. Completely cleared the table, but still left some good shots behind. But got a good shot there. So, let's see. Didn't get it. Almost got it. Almost got to about 13 million. So, what does this mean? 13 million. I might be able to get to the ultra. I already passed the ultra. I'm gonna get another spin soon. Then I'm gonna get to Paradox. And then I need to keep going really badly. I don't want to get to that point. Otherwise, way above that. Well, not 213 million, but we're above 11 million, so the most I can do is fall to this. As for this team, it's going to go up quite a bit. Let's see. Phase 1. Might have to get something. I'll just get it. Okay. So let's remember, people. We got 8. But then I believe this is 10. Ugh. So what we can do is use that 5 once, and then use that 5 again. Get 50. Let's just see how bad the inventory looks. Horrible. Charge. But otherwise, don't got nothing else to show for it. Okay. But this music facility we got. Okay. At this point, that's about it. Can't do any more than I'm doing. I'm about 60 away from getting 100. At this point, we're gonna end up probably getting to the Epic Award. And we'll see. Otherwise, you know the deal. Like, follow, and subscribe. Leave a comment, question, or suggestion regarding this video or any of the other videos I do. This is just part 2, the full official version. And I probably will be doing part 3 and part 4 since I got some spins I can use. Otherwise, you have a good day and a good night.